doing so good. Hello, beautiful girl. Are you happy? I know, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. That's no good. But you were giggling when you woke up. That was so cute. Say hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Change your diaper. Then I got to get you some food, and then we got to get on the road. I'll see you in a little bit, Daddy.
Are you so happy? Do you love the car ride? Baba, do you know where we are? Do you know where we are? Nebraska. Why the heck are we in Nebraska? It's freezing. Yeah. Tell them. Bye-bye.
Just looking at it. Bubba's. Hello. Hello. Hi. Say hi, Daddy. Good morning, Daddy. Good morning, Daddy. Say we love you. We love you. Oh, yes. So close. I think you'll understand. Annabelle. Annabelle. Annabelle, go. Say hello. After you say goodnight, it's bedtime. It's way past your bedtime, actually. But you're to sleep. We're not gonna throw a protest tonight about that one. No, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Here's a... Oh, okay, good night. Say good night. Beautiful. Is it your first Christmas Eve? It's Christmas Eve. Do you know what that means? You get presents. You want presents from Grandma? Yeah. Isn't that so exciting? You get presents and good food. Well, you don't get good food, I'm sorry. But the rest of us get good food, and you'll get to see all your family. Is that so exciting? So exciting! Yeah. Yeah. You're so cute. You don't want to look at it. You always want to look at the phone. It's Christmas Eve. Do you know what that means? Good presents. A little present from Grandma. Yeah. It's so exciting. Good food, I get good food. Sorry. Next year.
Yeah. Hi, sweetie.
Annabelle, are you so happy? She's so cute. So happy. Say hello. That was close. Merry Christmas. Papa, it's your first Christmas. Okay, I'm just gonna suck on my finger now. It's your first Christmas. You're not even on the video. School, I'm pretty. Are you pretty? What are you doing? What are you doing? He's like, mom caught me. Today is Annabelle's first Christmas, and it is pretty exciting. We've been to my mom's parents' house, my dad's parents' house, and Caleb's mom's house. So, it's been a pretty exciting day. She has the cutest outfit on, so I will show you guys that later, but yeah. But it's because I've been staying up to take in every single moment of this girl's first Christmas. Look at her. Are you so happy? Happy. You talking? You're loving talking to this morning, aren't you? That's so cute. Oh my goodness. Are you so happy? Who is happy, baby? Hello. But now you're done talking. You don't want to talk anymore? You either have to talk or crawl. Come on, those are your two options. I'm just kidding. Hello, pretty girl. You have to talk to the phone. Say hello. Say hello. Oh. Can tell a story? No.
know. Are you so happy? Are you so happy? You don't want to talk? Are you just watching the TV? I just want to move.
She's just quiet now.
I just want to move.
You don't want the world to know you can talk.
There. And now I'm just going to eat the couch.
Oh, look at how high your head's going.
Are you going to move? That was cute. Are you so happy? You gonna talk? Did you have a good day? See, I'm gonna roll over instead. Say hello. Say hello. You keep burping. You gonna start crawling?
Hi.
I want to crawl. Just want to crawl.
Hey. Are you talking?
Yeah. Are you talking? Yeah. Are you trying to eat it? I don't think you're supposed to eat it. Are you getting angry? No, we don't have to get angry. We're supposed to be happy. Hey, do you need some help? Gladys. Oh no.
So cute.